Hey, what is up, everyone? My name is Tiger, and today I am bringing you with another vlog, but I think today we're going to go see Izzy. I am not sure, and some friend of my grandma's just dropped off her dog. I don't know if it's a stray or not. I told Khan to just stay away from it, because you don't know if it has rabies. You don't know what it's going to do. I mean, it is a little itty-bitty puppy, but, you know, if it bites you, you know, you don't know if it has rabies or anything. But it's not foaming. It's not really showing any aggression of any kind. I mean, it's just scared of everyone. Like, I try walking up to it, being nice. I don't know. But here's the dog. I don't know if it's a boy or a girl, but I don't know. If he were to bite, I don't think it would hurt, but I would just stay away from it, to be honest. But someone texted me. Hold on a sec. It's 4:43 right now, but we're probably going to go to Izzy's house at 5, and I get picked up at like 6:30, so probably like an hour and a half at his house, and I'm watching Teen Titans Go, so that show's hilarious. This dog is pretty cute, to be honest, but look, I just like walk up to it, we get scared, see? Like, I'm not even going to do anything to the dog, you know? That's just abuse. He's in here. Pretty small dog. It's just been walking around, sniffing, running, like any other puppy would do. Pretty sure he would nap all the way up there. But, you went to another room. What you doing? Oh, you're playing robots?
Yeah, I'm playing robots. And I'll be doing.
You playing with your friend Nyan?
Yeah, she won't answer me. I said, hi, Nyan. It's called the Nyan. It's called
maybe she has her chat closed out. You guys can see here. I don't know. Sometimes it doesn't show up when people scream. Yeah. Weird. That was kind of funny. So I asked my grandma if the boy, if the dog was a boy or a girl, and this is a girl. So, say hi. Okay, you said hi. It's chewing in that right there, in the blanket. So, it's pretty much what it's doing. Kind of boring. Just laying there. I wonder what kind of dog this is, actually. I will actually look that up. Okay, so it turns out that we're not going to Izzy's house. It's too cold. It's 40 degrees outside. That's like way too cool to actually go out. So we'll probably go on Monday. Today's Friday. So I think for sure we'll probably go on Monday. I don't know. Probably. Okay, so my grandma put the dog in a plastic bin, but yes, it can breathe. No, not dog abuse. But see, it's right here. Okay. So how many open? Has its blanket. I put a little bit of food in there that my aunt Carmen brought. I just put like four of those in there. But it turns out we are going to Izzy's house right now. So I don't know, but me and Izzy probably are gonna do something like really fun. I'll have to think of something real quick. We might do a small little skit. I don't know. I actually do like really like doing skits. And just saying, our dog peed on the floor a few minutes ago. Yeah, and I almost stepped in it, and it just started biting my shoes. And like, these shoes right here are $80. But we're going right now, so yeah, I'm excited because I've been bored all day. Okay, so right now we're just about to head out, but my grandma has to lock the door and tell the people what happened on the Roblox.
Okay, well.
Look at the camera.
On an obby game I was playing, I had two friends, which is Nyan and her other friend Belly. And then I told them to wait for me in this obby game called Escape the Pikachu Obby. And then they didn't even wait for me.
Wow, that sounds like a real bad situation. Ooh, I wouldn't want to be in that one. I'm kidding. I'm being. Obby games are pretty fun, but sometimes it can get annoying when you can't pass an obby.
Yeah.
It really can.
Yeah. So, I can't pass the one.
¿Qué?
Le hablas a tu mamá y le dices que estamos con él.
Sí.
Para que ella no venga para acá.
No sé. Yes, I am bilingual. I speak two languages. English, Spanish, and Mexican. So, Diva.
What?
Oh my god.
I didn't hear you.
No, we're Mexican. Yeah, we're Mexican, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I don't know what we're going to do with Izzy. I haven't seen him in a couple of weeks. So, hopefully we'll do something good. And I put it in my backpack. I feel like it. I could have just carried it, but I felt like pretty good. Yeah, I know. Not interesting. My hair is getting all messed up in this wind. Like, it was real bad this morning at school. Like, I looked it up on my iPad to see the weather, and it was, and the winds were going 50 miles, and there was like a leaf tornado. Yes, it's a leaf tornado, and someone just broke some glass here. So, and that's not good. But anyways, I'll see you guys when I'm at Izzy's house. Come on! This is new actually. On your marks. Get set, go. Let's go! She's all the way back there! I know you guys couldn't see, I couldn't move it. But I'm really fast. But I failed the mile only once. So I guess that's not really bad. But it could have been better. Yo, there was a cat that climbed up a freaking tall wall. Like, how? How do cats do that? I don't get it. It's really weird how I can just climb up stuff like that. And I saw another cat like trying to climb this a pole. It's weird how cats do that. Angie's really doing the kitchen. Looks good. Hey Juju, say hi.
Hi, I'm Juju. I'm Tiger.
Hey Doc. Don't you go there. Don't you go there.
Hey. We got him, Mom. We got him.
Yo.
We got him done for free.
Mira.
That's cool. Which one?
Perfecto.
Okay, yeah.
Perfecto, mira.
Mira, un Thomas. Where is it?
Juju, what are you doing?
I think drums. Yeah.
A little one, yeah, because that's Dragonite, right?
Yeah.
Is there Mega Dragonite? I want to know that.
Charizard. Yeah. Mega Dragonite Charizard. You know, because they look alike.
Hey, but anyway, is Juju in school?
No.
Oh,
it's because, like, I traded him there, this Pokemon card.
Oh. Wait, does Abel have those fake cards? Did you trade on those?
Or? Fake cards? He has fake cards?
No, because you remember, you were going to trade him when you saw him?
No.
Oh, yeah, you didn't do it, did you?
I brought my cards, but he didn't bring his.
Oh, but it's still worth it because you give him a bunch of fakes. Huh? By the way, Abel is our cousin. So.
He's a jerk.
Yeah, like our...
Abel, if you hear this...
But Joe, like that would be my cousin, Joseph. Joseph called Abel an asshole. Yeah. Like, that was, like, really rude.
Abel, if you're watching this, you're a jerk.
He doesn't watch my videos, but yeah, he's just like a giant ass, really. I'm sorry for my language, but seriously, he is. Dude, he has hurt you so many times and called you fat. I mean, you're not even that fat.
I'm chubby, not
yeah,
fat.
Yeah, exactly. Those are your fakie exes.
I know.
I can't believe you got those at this point.
This is the one that I take.
Oh.
I have like another one, but... I don't know if it's gonna be like.
Yeah.
Oh, I know where I have it!
This is where I keep my legendaries.
Forgot, it's not a legendary.
Okay, I want to set this card here. That was like a fit card, though.
It's real.
Okay, we're gonna do what's in my mouth challenge. So I'm going first. Yay!
I'm gonna eat these right now.
I'm not giving you those. Those are disgusting.
Oh, come on! I like them.
Maybe, but you can guess it.
Can I just eat one?
I don't care. They're yours.
You put them in front of the camera, really? Who cares?
How do you eat those?
You're so disgusting.
Like, everyone's watching you eat on camera. I'm sorry, everyone. Like, that's disgusting. Okay, let's move on to the challenge. All right, so
put on your hoodie.
This is my blindfold, okay? You pick the food, but don't tell me. And tell me when to put down my hood so I can put it in my mouth. Hear that?
Put it down! What was it?
Oh my god!
She can't handle spice! You can't handle spice or what?
Yes, I can, but I just don't like those talkies. Oh my god.
I can't believe it was all going on.
That was like the first thing I ever
tried. I shoved your way back my throat, dude. Oh my god.
You know, it's your turn.
Don't shove it all the way back.
I am not that stupid.
Okay, then.
I'm so scared. I'm so nervous. Don't give me that. Wait. Come on.
What?
Don't give me like something spicy.
I'm not gonna give me anything spicy.
Don't give me like.
Well, you already know what it was now.
Like something like this. No.
No, I'm not gonna give you that.
I know what I'm giving you next.
What's going
on? I bet you're probably looking. Right. I'm gonna get something different.
Hey, dude, wait!
We need to record!
It is recording, you idiot!
Okay, close your eyes! Now I'm gonna give you something else!
One that has caffeine.
Now look at it.
That has caffeine in it, and it's a pop tart. So I'm the winner. You're the loser.
How did I lose?
I'm gonna eat it. Oh.
Hello. No, this is what I get. Is there coffee?
Yeah, it's coffee in it. Didn't you see the box?
No.
There's freaking coffee in this.
Look what you did.
Look, see, coffee.
I'm gonna do a pop tart.
Look, see, has coffee in it. See. See
what?
She couldn't see that.
And look, you not do the pop tart.
No, I filled away because it's dirty.
Oh, it's open?
Yeah, because it was open and it fell on the floor face down. Like this part was on the floor. That's nasty now.
Hey. She didn't even know it was coffee.
No, I didn't know it was coffee. I didn't look at it.
I know what the Black Knight is serving up next.
Yup, let's just end this here. Okay, so we're going to do it again. We're starting now, and okay, I need to put this down here. That's where we put it last time. Don't put the talkies in my mouth again.
Okay. I'm just going to close my eyes.
I'm not.
Ow!
Okay.
Remember to put that back when you're done.
Okay. I'm gonna get these.
again.
No.
Okay, better not be.
But you have to chew it.
On my head.
You have to chew it.
I do?
Yeah.
Do you want to take it out of any shell of any sort? Because I don't want to do that.
No, I'll do
it. Oh, okay. Your hands better be clean because I hate germs.
Yeah.
I'm not looking.
Wait.
I better not be disgusting. Bro, what are you doing?
Help me. I'm going to break this thing. It's taking a shell.
Didn't your mom tell you not to do that? Or no, I told Juju. I don't know. I'm looking in my jacket.
Oh, dang it! It fell in front of me!
People, this is why I look like my eyes closed. I'm bored, so I'm saying random things. And I can't believe you dropped it in the trash. Yeah. It's not that hard. I'm gonna do this.
Not when you're peeling something. It's not hard.
Oh my god. Well, this is taking a long, and I realized I dropped my chocolate.
I'm done. Okay. You gotta chew it. I'm gonna put it like on. Wait. I can't get. Okay. I'm putting it.
You gotta chew it. Is this a sunflower seed?
Yes! It was!
You even said it down right, bro. Your turn. Oh!
Why is there a lighter over here?
Careful, because that's like a saw.
I know what it is, a saw.
Hey, you saw a saw! Best pun ever.
I saw a saw. Oh my god.
No, just to put this
what on. Are you going to give me?
Oh, we'll find out.
Can you tell me?
Well, yeah, when I put it in your mouth, I'll tell you.
Wait, oh!
Get it on before.
It's gonna be a food, okay? Now, pretty.
Is it gonna be a fruit?
No.
It's
gonna be something on the down here somewhere. Okay. Alright, come on,
let's go! I gotta guess.
It's not the talkies.
Oh, it's the talkies. Is this like above my head right now?
Hurry up, man!
Here, I'll tie it.
This was longer than the second one.
It's the first, not the second!
This is longer than the second part of it. I mean, the first part.
She can't. She has bad memory.
It was a mistake, okay? Now, what should I give you?
I wonder what she's gonna give me.
There, yes, I do make random noises, but I don't have tracks. But I gotta open this thing up. Because if I can't open it with my fingers, I'm gonna stab it.
Oh, something in the bag!
Don't open it!
Can I peek?
No, no peeking.
1 second.
Close your eyes. Now open up your mouth. What is it?
It's a graham cracker.
Cheater.
So it's like a graham cracker.
Stop doing it anyway. This is a lot longer than it needed to be.
Yeah. One more?
No, because then the video will be too long.
Okay, bye!
This is not the end of the video, guys. He's weird.
Welcome to our magic show! Today, we're gonna make Juju disappear.
Alright, ready? He's gone! I don't know where he went. Let's go get him back. And he's back! Say ta-da!
Fuera un ta-da! Just... Why is not gone? Okay, punch.
Juju! Ace! He punched my. He's gone. It's our shot, Juju. Ready? My sword is about to sting.
Okay, I'll draw you off of my shirt.
Dude, what are you guys doing? You're stripping him under your shirt.
I got this.
Should I do it again?
No.
Your turn, Duncan. Did you want to do it again?
No.
Okay, then.
Yeah, again, and my ear.
Dude, on your hair, you're just gonna get stuck in there.
Yeah, and that's if it gets clogged.
No, it's easy to take out, like you just like go to your sign and jump. Like it's easy.
Hey, or you can just like do this, like
your turn.
Yeah, it works.
Your turn.
No, Juju, I can't get wet. Because I don't have clothes.
Yeah, Juju could get wet, but you
yeah, because he has clothes, I don't.
Yeah, you're wearing clothes.
Yeah, I'm wearing clothes, but I don't have clothes if I get
this
wet.
This is like my favorite card.
Hey, I want
to fill it up. Wait, put it in your mouth. But there's nothing in there yet, so let's fill it up.
He's cooking! He's gonna choke!
No, not you! Do Juju!
Okay. No, eat the cookie!
I think he's done.
I'm eating the cookie too.
Hurry up! Go! Okay, now show them that. Okay.
Don't.
Look, this is what it is.
Like,
it
this is a shot?
Yeah. Okay, now show it in.
Not shot. No,
it's on a shot.
We're just gonna squirt it.
Okay, ready? Juju, come on. Okay, ready? You're gonna squirt it at you. Ready? Look at the camera.
Squirt it in my mouth.
We need more water.
No more.
Okay, yeah, we're done. You know, Ariana was playing with the knife earlier. Juju, put the knife down.
Don't worry, I can't.
Kids never play with knives. Don't you?
Especially if they're really sharp.
Anyone do this one?
Especially if they're not butter knives.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh my gosh!
Juju! Anyway, see ya, handshake.
Stop filming!
Hey, Juju, handshake.
Stop filming!
Ready, ice cream. Yeah. Stop filming, stop it.
Stop filming, people!
Yeah! Alright, bye, guys! Okay, guys, so it is the next day. I didn't really record yesterday after we left Izzy's house, because I didn't really feel like doing anything. So I'm just sitting there watching YouTube, but in the next video, I'll be jumping in my pool. I know I'm supposed to do that, and I'm going to. So, and right now, I'm about to go get a donut, so. This is the end of this video, guys. If you did enjoy, please be sure you hit that like button and subscribe to my channel if you are new. And please be sure you turn on my post notifications so you can be notified of future videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.